Hey Dreamflights, welcome to Get It or Forget It. So, I don't know what I was thinking this week. I bought this new Prego Ready Meals. It is, what does it say? Creamy three cheese Alfredo rotini. I thought this was totally different than what it is. This is a single serving, microwavable in 60 seconds. It's something that you would like take to work with you or just a meal you'd eat on your own for like lunch or whatever. I actually bought a whole box of those really cool shells, and I have chicken. I thought I was gonna like grill chicken and have like an Alfredo meal for like the family. I thought this was something you like pour on top of like a big pot of noodles. I was wrong. The noodles are like actually in here. It seems really mushy in the bottom. I don't know what I was thinking. I should look at the package before I buy something. But it's 390 calories, which is a ton to me if you're gonna have other sides with it. 880 milligrams of sodium, which seems huge. It just doesn't seem very healthy at all. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna make it, and all three of us are gonna try it and tell you whether you should get it or forget it. You place this unopened in the microwave for 1 minute. All right, pretty easy. This is very clever. So this is like a bowl in itself. You can just eat it right out of here and you don't have any dirty dishes at all, which is kind of cool. I'm gonna mix it up and then I'm gonna divvy it up so we all can try it. Okay, so this is very, very cheesy. Like it could have three times the noodles in it. That's how thick of cheese it is. So if you like a lot of cheese, you'll really like this. It's all very mushy and the noodles are kind of just like mush, I guess. There's no texture at all with them. The noodles are way overcooked, I think. The flavor is pretty good, but I definitely prefer the wheels and cheese and the Alfredo and noodles that the Michelini's brand, I think it's Michelina's or Michelini's brand, for a dollar. That's definitely better. This was like $2 and something. I would say forget it, but I am kind of hard to please. If you do like really cheesy stuff, I think you would actually like it. So thank you for watching. We will see you next week. Yeah.